billboards on the sides of buses that says, Prescott Hardwoods, the candy store for Woodlands.
Like mine. This is S4S stop. So that surface, two sides, as well as the S's. Okay. So, stay away from it.
Or is it?
4 foot is a cubic measure.
Okay. Okay.
Linear foot, you're being charged by the foot of 2x4, mm-hmm. the foot of 1x6, 1x12, whatever it is. So it's different than the cubic measure. So one board foot, one board foot is 1 inch times 12 inches times 12 inches. You're going to lose an inch, two, or three, or six, or eight, up to a foot off the ends. And that's just par for the course. Life's tough. Don't lie. Because there's end check. Because you get 12 times as much moisture loss out of the end grain as out of the long grain. So your boards start to check. As soon as the tree is cut, it starts cracking. That's twist. And how do you know if you have twist? Well, you hold up this board and you sight from this edge down to that end. This end down to that end. Or, does it sit flat? Concrete should be flat. No, it's not. It's a little twisted, but it's not bad. Twist will kill you. And twist is one of the things. If there's twist in the board, it's probably going to twist again. Say, oh, I'm going to get 9 inches out of this. No, you're not. Because there's an easy.
Oh, you can see. I mean, you're going to get set, maybe.
Yeah, so you're going to lose that much.